Hi everybody, Mark here at Carqustions. What you're looking at here is the left rear axle of a 2007 Altima V6 3.5. The car's got approximately 55,000 miles or 95,000 kilometers. Right there is the broken sway bar. It's broken due to corrosion. This is obviously a manufacturing defect. We've looked up TSBs, there isn't any. There's no recalls, but there are lots of complaints at NHTSA about this exact problem. We checked warranty, it looks like you might be out of luck there. So when you go to the dealer, show this video to them, will you? It might help.